You're free. Go back to your mother.
Thank you.
I see your sons made it back to you. And those bandits won't bother you.
Pray.
Nice view.
It just got a lot nicer. I was hoping to see you again.
Alcibiades, what are you doing outside of Athens?
Someone like me is always on the move. I've docked my ship in every port.
I'm sure you have.
If you're here for more than the view, I have a task for you. It is crucial this package gets to its proper recipient. It's not for me, but a man named Theodoros.
I'll help. But it's only that little box?
One should never judge something by its size, you know. A small thing may very well make a huge impact.
You said this package isn't from you. Why do you have it then?
It simply came into my hands, that's all. The Theodoros asked for my help, like I'm asking for yours now.
Why can't this Theodoros deliver it himself?
You're a curious one, aren't you? Some questions don't have answers. Sometimes things just are.
You've traveled a lot. What's your favorite place to go?
Oh, a personal question. Interesting. The world is filled with beautiful places. To pick my favorite would be like picking my favorite Etera. I could do it, but the answer changes based on my mood.
All right. Who am I giving the package to?
There's a man named Vardas near the Corinthian military fort. He's one of their stronger assets.
And I just tell him it's from you?
No, from Theodoros. Don't forget, Theodoros.